Now that that's done, now they can get the camera. We'll just leave that mystery, leave YouTube to wonder. All right, ladies and gents, here we go again. Here we go. I'm ready when you are.
Yeah.
I just decided to be different this week, so instead of infect or not. Like, that's the one constant change that comes to me. I don't think I've brought the same deck 2 weeks in a row for Modern the whole time we've been here, have I? I'm trying not to, anyway. I'm trying not to be predictable. But that's...
I only played against this like once, and it wasn't really... I was playing Mill back when I played it.
Oh, yeah. Well, spoiler alert, you're kind of advantaged here, just a good bit. So here we go. Okay, well, now...
I just went random.
Oh, you just went... Well, I hadn't... Now I actually... you should have... I shouldn't have picked it up. I should have done it randomly. There we go. If I had thought about that. I said it last night uploading.
Same one.
There we are then. I would very much like to be on the play. Let's get out ahead of Tron as best we can. Alright. Now. 4, 5, 6. Okay. So. It's a hand I'll keep. It's not exactly where I'd like to be in this matchup. But, I mean, it's game one. What can I do?
I'm gonna mulligan.
Okay. Yeah. Casual?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
If you want to go, okay.
Oh, I'm keeping, actually. Nah, go for it. It makes it more exciting for you too, if we have more cards in hand anyway. I would think anyway. We have more things we can do than just let it go. Wait, go, drop it. Yeah. Games like those, yeah.
So playing against your deck on Thursday night.
Yeah?
Begs the question, why isn't Hexproof running green-red?
Why isn't Hexproof running green-red? I think that's because they decide that things like Ethereal Armor and Armadillo Cloak are just better. I would imagine that that's why. Although, Madcap Skills is brilliant and cheaper than Armadillo Cloak. You can't get, like, Crown of Flames is a heroics thing. It doesn't do anything with Hexproof. What other enchantments did I have? I had the one that kills artifacts.
It could be run Naya, I mean, if the first strike's that important, you know?
Yeah, that's right.
I just can't see the drawback. I guess it comes in against the green decks. But...
Also, I wonder, you can't run Core Spirit Dancer, so that's another thing. That's Modern. That's Modern's reasons for doing this list.
You said take 7?
Yes, 7.
Okay.
Alright, flip back around. Unless you want to show off those hands. Yeah, I hear you. Here we go. Cool Draws Assassin.
Yep.
Pastor. Yeah, you got it. You know this. Chap does nothing against you. Absolutely nothing against you.
Okay. Can't go up a bunch of levels and then get bounced across the board.
How about we both discard a card?
Let's both discard a card. I will discard versus one.
I will. Well, okay. Cool Draws again. And swing one because why not?
Yep.
And Pastor? And a mine. You have a power plant and a mine's in the grave. Okay.
Talisman.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Good.
Okay. And that one. Okay, so you do have mana open.
For damage, for colorless.
Just thinking about mana. Get your manas in. This does not look good. Let's do it again. Let's make us discard. So, Condescend is unless AX, and then discard.
Yep.
Okay. And swing 2. Yay. Damage. Poking you to death. past him. And then he sends Tron up. My mind knowing what tower.
Is that the play? I think so. Matt?
Okay.
Makes sense.
Fine tower. You'll get the 3-mana one? That is the 3-mana one, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
3-mana one is coincidentally the missing one.
Mm. So that turn 3 Tron.
Turn 3 Tron.
Race to madness.
And I'm done after that.
Okay.
Suddenly glad that Rancid Earth isn't legal.
Suddenly glad I tore your hand apart. Cards in hand?
4.
What do you two? What do? He's got enough cards so he can get around it pretty easily, but no. I think I've got a hope. Part of the cards and whatnot. I think I do. Swing 3 at you?
Yep.
Level up? I'll be getting my counter as you take your turn. This one's kind of hard to see.
Trainer Mage?
Yeah. That's a thing.
Trainer Mage finds
exactly what he wants.
His friend.
I'm assuming it's Wurmcoil
Engine,
which you have exactly enough to cast.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's a thing.
Done after that.
Okay. Wow. Bad timing. Bad timing, guys. Yeah. 1/1s don't do much now, but I can unearth them.
There you go. So that's not playing.
I'm sorry?
Unearth isn't playing. It's an activated ability.
Yeah, well, you know what I mean. I'm just using it as a generic term. Yeah, you got it. Alright, so level it up again.
Mm-hmm.
Kill Treasure Mage. -2/-2.
You good?
And pass turn.
Had to deal with some ensnaring bridge shenanigans. I'm kind of glad to be away from that.
Amen. Alright.
6.
Double bluff.
Okay.
You gain 6. I'll take 4. Unless we get some shit. Anything else?
That's it.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. You said that's it, and I'm like, cut it for turn, or? Okay. Kicked Gatekeeper of Malakir?
He's about to fool that sack of creature.
Let me guess, right? Or do that crazy condescend?
I'm gonna do the condescend.
Okay.
For only 2. Counter unless
pay
2.
Oh yeah, because there's his mind is half of 2 now. Well.
And then I'll scry.
Yep.
Yeah. Please.
In that case, I'll hit you for two, because why not?
Yeah. 18.
And then I will pass the turn.
Right. Also, at the end of your turn, I'm going to thirst for knowledge.
Okay. That's
discard two artifact,
not a land. That's compulsive research, I think. Land is compulsive research.
That's going to deal damage to me, because I have to tap the blue.
Yep.
And... Still done?
Yes.
That's a tough deck.
Ooh. Yep, you have me down to 10. Damn. That is a top deck.
When it's there, it's there. Go.
Alright. Cards in hand?
Two, three. Three. Ooh. That's gonna get remanded.
Alright, let's go. Wait, yeah, I can't. Like, even if I block, I still tend to me. So, there we go. Let's try this again.
Okay. An actual set?
No.
Or do you think Modern Masters is going to be their set?
Yeah. Honestly, I think that's what it is.
Seems unfair.
Something about this. Karn and Urza being together. Just a hit.
Yeah, parts in there.
Alright, so I'm on the play. Yeah.
Seeing better?
What I would do for a scry one.
I'm gonna try to keep it going.
If we're doing casuals, are we doing casuals?
Yeah.
Oh, dang it.
That would have been so.
Oh!
Should have been.
Should have
kept. Should have.
So that happened. Yeah, it was a one land hand. Next one was a land. Yeah. So that happened. There we go, mate. Make sure that sleeve doesn't sound. These are triple sleeve, of course. Yeah, I'm gonna keep.
Gravecrawler. You got it.
Yep. Because that does a lot here.
Islander.
Okay. Like what it's not. Swing two.
Down to 18.
Greatness at any cost.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do it. Nice turn.
That's the thing.
At any cost.
Oh. Power plant.
Get my handy dandy reminder out.
Go ahead.
Okay. Take two. I mean, swing four?
Yeah.
Main two?
Mm-hmm.
Drops messenger, take two. Oh, unless we got stuff.
Manage the battlefield, target point loses.
Okay.
And he's got undying?
He hasn't died.
Well,
a lot of good that does. And pass turn. I try to lay them beats down quickly. I try. Alright, that's going to OCD.
Seems to be working.
Uh oh. Line, plant.
Sometimes you have it, sometimes you don't.
That's true.
Good.
Okay. Stay untapped. Ooh!
Just look to the card, but I didn't really see what it was.
Alright. That's cool.
So everything in your library is not straight. Mm.
Okay, one more turn.
And you're at 12, is it?
I'm at 9.
You're at 9. Oh, I'm at 15. Wow. No, he's got something. He's got something. Swing 7.
Let's repeal Bob.
Greatness at almost any cost.
Take 5.
Okay, one draw. And then...
Second main?
I'm second main. I'm just thinking. Show me your moves.
I don't think this is a keeper.
Wow.
Yeah.
Alright. So, if you don't mind, I'm going to sort by legal targets and not legal targets.
Yep.
So, Dismember is kind of not doing much now.
Nope.
Yay. So then it becomes Solemn or Remand. And he's got the extra land for Solemn. So, Solemn is a 2-2. In any case, you're gone. Say Remand.
Okay.
Alright, do my thing. And then... I'm not kidding. Greatness at any cost.
Fair enough.
Pastor.
Doesn't matter, it costs 13. Might be okay. If it costs 13.
That thing that cost
13.
Did I? Yeah, I took 2. I got a 2. I didn't do that right off.
I am at 4. Let's go to game 3.
Okay. See, my opening hand, 3 bombs, and I was gonna say greatness at absolutely any cost.
Give that one.
Alright. Whip.
Here we go. Here we go.
And I was like, some people just like to play certain colors. It's like they have fond memories of playing.
Bree and Raptors. Bree and Raptors. I don't know why. You know. Snap. And casual. Yeah, since we're both doing it.
My land stuff's got to go. Did we play on Thursday night? I don't know.
Thursday, I think we
played
for Rug. Yes, we went first.
Nice. Yeah, because you're playing more red deck and
I was said Rug. I meant like Rug Elves, yeah.
Yeah. I'm only at 8 times.
Wow. Yeah. Alliance.
Still went 2-2.
Probably.
8 times. I stopped after the 6th main and like did the math on the
page. Oh yeah.
To like see what probability that I'm supposed to get a no land hand is in that deck. And it's 1-5.
Wow.
With 12 lands?
Yeah, with 12.
So
I remember if you have 4 of a card in your deck, the odds of drawing at least one of them in your opening is 39.6%. So how did you get... Oh, Mulligan is 1-5. Odds of having to Mulligan. Wow, so 80%. Yeah, that's a little low, I think. Honestly, I'm like when I run Legacy Effect, I get berated for running 20 lands, which is, I mean, that's really high in the format. Granted,
adding
4 of them are creatures, Inkmoth Nexus, so it's basically like having 16 lands.
Yeah.
But still, it's a lot.
Adding the 13th land, which is the standard for that deck, will get you to 16% of the time having more. Which is 1-6 up from 1-5, which isn't enough for me.
Yeah, but then what do you replace?
Exactly.
Good.
It's like I'm too attached to all the rules.
Alright.
I'll give it a shot.
Like Deck-wise, I don't think I have too much of a choice.
Top of this one.
Yeah, tell me about it. Alright. You're up. Island go. Draws. Cool draws go.
Mine go.
Swing one.
Yep.
Greatness. Yeah, no. Okay. Greatness.
No!
No greatness.
My hopes and dreams.
Greatness can wait. I do.
Yes. Okay.
Go find a
Wurmcoil. Yes.
Pass up on that.
Okay. Yep. Get started.
You good?
Take one.
Amazing.
Loading, loading, loading. Swing one.
Down 17.
Cool draws, numero dos.
Okay.
Le pass.
Never works. Academy ruins.
Don't top deck that tower. Don't top deck that tower.
Pass.
Okay. And you were just a creature, not an artifact creature. Okay, trade range.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's good.
Now?
Remove my graveyard from the game?
Yep. And then if I pay black, I can draw a draw.
You got it.
Swing a measly two?
15.
Mm-hmm. Pass turn.
In your turn.
Yep.
Thirst.
Okay. Yes. It works. I try to get past that Mindslayer block with a spell bomb if I can. If I can.
I'm sure glad over the course of these couple of runs also probably has like edge of events because people probably have no idea what to do with it.
Okay. And there we go. And yeah. All right. No artifacts. I mean, I know you get Wurmcoil, but there you go. That would be kind of a tell if you discarded Wurmcoil.
A little bit.
Okay, not a tell. Talisman. Good.
Talisman. Cards in hand.
Dose.
Treasure Mage.
Ooh, okay. Getting bold.
Two. Just a little bold. Extremely bold.
No, I got you.
I'm gonna find staff.
Yep. Be pinging me all over the place. That seems like a good card here.
Go ahead.
Draw your last pathetic card. Man, I wish it was a good play. Cards in here?
Five.
Sack draw?
They're still tapped from last turn. So at the end of my turn still, right?
Yes, that was at the end of your turn.
Okay.
Okay. Now we're good. Greatness. Okay, I'll take two. I can live with you. Wow, dim hands. Verdict? Take the one.
15. Mm-hmm.
Swing 4.
Down to 10.
Main 2?
Yeah.
Level up? Mm-hmm. Just pick one. I don't know.
Get out
of here. Last turn? Yeah. Ass.
Go ahead.
Not you. I'm just messing with it.
Wurmcoil Engine. I understand. It gets that reaction from a lot of people.
Weakness. Take one. Yeah, that's a card to it right now. It's making a little bit more manageable. Gatekeeper. Kicked. Alright, get them tokens. Slightly more manageable. But you're gonna have the lifelink one and the death token one. Okay.
Pokemon style.
I like it.
Cool job.
Off to sleep. Pass turn.
Okay. Staff?
Yep. I wonder.
What's that
gonna hit? Okay, real. Ooh, interesting. See, I was thinking you might do that before I get a ball trigger, but
oh, no.
Make me do damage.
Lose luck.
Beautiful.
Seems worth it.
And then the draw.
Or you can just take all the recursions from the dead. The second
tournament's
got
bad. Yeah. But that's not good.
It's probably like 2-2. I mean, I can see it's a side
one. 2 power plants in a mine. In an academy room.
I'm scared
of the mine slayer a lot.
Mm-hmm. Level up?
Yes.
Fulminator?
You choose or I choose?
Oh,
you choose.
Wow. He doesn't. I have to actually sack him to do it.
Oh, you have to sack him to get a win.
Yeah.
Not when he comes into play.
So you have two power plants and a mine.
Two power plants and a mine. And an academy.
Yes, that's the only reason I haven't just
that's
like,
the
role. Already
yeah.
Won it.
Otherwise, it's like this one.
Yeah. Cards in hand?
Three.
It's ruined now.
It's ruined the ruins.
And then everyone just said, like, oh, God, it's terrible.
Oh, man.
And then. Yes, go. End of turn, staff of men.
Just go.
Okay. No relic trick?
I don't have any mana.
Oh, I mean, you could do the first one, though. That's not.
Oh, yeah.
If you want to.
Nothing is recursive, right?
Yeah, that's right. Nothing is recursive.
So,
yeah.
Okay. Okay. So, untap my top deck mana, Tron land.
Okay. Yeah.
Regrets?
Not necessarily, because you got a Wurmcoil in the grave, so I'm not sure.
Talisman Domes.
Yeah, I think I'm actually more worried about the worm.
I did not draw an extra card.
Oh, you did? Mom? Yeah, you did. I don't think you did.
Right. I will pass.
Alright. Greatness? More greatness! I'm just gonna run with
my friend.
Alright.
You got your own clock, man.
That's it.
I don't even have to attack. This is brilliant.
Yeah, it should be the Delta.
Game 3. Spectator over here.
Yeah, he watched my first game. He's like pointing out all the mistakes on there.
Aw.
There were a lot.
There were
aww.
A lot. He's right.
Alright. Level up?
Yes.
Level up?
Yes.
I'm not a big fan of your life. Minus one, minus four.
However, I love the character. And the wheel's pretty off
yeah.
As well.
No, I agree 100%. And last turn.
Okay. Choose one.
Okay.
And we'll thirst for knowledge.
Yes.
Pitching. In the form of the expedition map, and we will also tap these guys for black.
Okay.
And dismember that guy.
Ooh. Okay.
And the 8 for me.
Now, you do take the 2.
Okay.
Here we go. See what we got.
Tendril.
12?
8.
Yes.
Play a tower?
Yep.
Extra draw?
Yes.
That's great.
Okay. Now we have a creature with recursion. If not in the grave yet, but, you know, we're getting there. And then the actual card.
Mm-hmm.
Let me counterspell it. Kick.
Spellburst above it.
Man?
Mm-hmm.
We convert a mana cost X. Okay, so. And then you did
that's
that.
That's X. No.
Okay. Mmm, that's ugly. That is ugly. Ooh. Man, now what do? Gravecrawler? Can't block. Graveyard is you can keep coming back as long as I control a zombie.
Sure.
Ooh, yeah, I already did it. Okay.
Walk there.
I already did.
Shoot that guy.
Damn. Ah, what'd I do? Okay. That was stupid. And then there we go.
No, end of your turn.
Mm-hmm. Gatekeeper's down.
Thirst for knowledge?
Yep. How much mana you got left? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Just
2 lands. Yeah.
No,
on
tap.
I have
mm-hmm. one land. Trigger.
Yes.
You draw for the turn. Mm-hmm.
And that's only one color as well.
Tower. Get all demands.
Let's go ahead and shoot that guy, and then ice him.
Okay. I will get rid of Niall's Spellbomb. I choose. It doesn't say remove target card. So
you pick.
Yes, I pick.
So I have to remove it to take up the grave.
That's it.
Hebrews, you don't have a zombie right now, so that's okay.
It makes me feel a little bit better. Not much.
Treasure Mage?
Yep.
Let's go find another one call.
Mm-hmm.
Let's play it.
Okay.
And swing for 3.
Alright, you have me down to 8. Okay. Alright.
Go ahead.
We've got a lot to fight through. Victim on the Wurmcoil.
Spell versus Bubba.
Okay. Greatness. More greatness?
Absolutely.
I can see. Good game.
Absolutely.
Alright. Good job, bro.